Nollywood actress Tonto Dike has made a shocking revelation in a trailer of her new reality show, King Tonto. In a video and images she shared on social media, the actress revealed that she had not been confident of her body. In the footage, Tonto is surrounded by a surgical team and is seen going through cosmetic surgery in an unknown hospital. "My body has been something that I have always been extremely ashamed of," she revealed in the clip. The reality show is expected to debut in 2018.